Hello and welcome to Sports Gaming Universe channel here on YouTube, and welcome back to my Derek Jeter Player Lock Season Mode series here. Yep, we're treating Derek Jeter's final season, his farewell season, as a tribute here in MLB 14, the show. Now, I've gotten a little behind on this series, and I want to catch up to the very important goings-on tonight. Tonight is his very last game at Yankee Stadium. And this is a big deal as he's about to go out off into the sunset of his career here. So I'm going to fast forward through the season and get up to where we need to be. Now, he was not invited to the All-Star game. Otherwise, I would have shown that. But it was not to be. So we're going to just go ahead and fly right through that and through August and into September. And here we're going to get to the series that is going to culminate tonight, the four-game series against Baltimore. We're going to go ahead and play this last final homestand here against Baltimore, the four games leading up to what is tonight's game, Derek Jeter night, the final farewell. So let's play this. Let's get out to the ballpark here. But first, before we do, let's check out where he stands in the MLB 14, the show world. He's hitting 293, 12 homers, 63 RBI. Now that is a better pace than what he's doing in real life. We'll check when we get to tonight's game. We'll check the stats for both the real life Derek Jeter and his MLB 14, the show counterpart that we are playing through as a tribute here. So we're getting ready for game one of this Baltimore series. Just as in real life, the Yankees are not going to make the playoffs. And here comes Jeter.
Here's the man of the hour now, Derek Jeter, playing in his final regular season series at Yankee Stadium. And I can tell you, this crowd does not want to see him go.
So cool that they took the time to record those little snippets in the game here to throw the realism into what we're doing. Just adds an extra bit of flair to it. And there is a base hit in his first at bat of this game. Derek Jeter hearing it from the fans as they know they don't get to see this too many more times now. As just these four games remain, you see his manager Joe Girardi watching on from the dugout steps. He's at second base now when Mark Teixeira is going to take this ball deep to left, and Jeter holds up, but no need to do that. It's a home run. Mark Teixeira reaches the seats and gets Jeter home as well as himself with the three-run jack. So there you go. You got Yankee Stadium all electrified already with the Jeter proceedings, but now with a 3-2 lead thanks to Teixeira. There's a ground ball to short. Jeter throwing on over to first to get the out and ending an inning. Still a 3-2 lead in the middle of the third, going to the bottom of the third now. Derek Jeter due up second in the inning. So here he comes for another plate appearance, already 1-for-1 with that single and run scored, but looking to do a little bit more in this Yankee lineup, his second time at it. So runner at first, and he's actually going to lay down a sacrifice bunt, and it's a perfect one. Rolls up the first base line. They throw him out, but he gets that runner up to second base with a chance to get another run home. We'll see if they can do just that, as it'd be nice to have some insurance. They don't get it. So in the fifth inning, still 3-2. Jeter hits this ball pretty well to center field. It's going back, but it's going to be caught in front of the warning track. So he hits that to the deepest part of the park. That's not going to help his case at all. So he's 1-for-2 with that sacrifice bunt. Also, it's a 3-3 game in the seventh. Runner on. Jeter hits this one well. This one's not coming back. Right center field. And the captain takes it out for a 2-run homer. How is that to start off your final homestand, your final series at Yankee Stadium? 2-run homer, Derek Jeter, and he puts the Yankees ahead 5-3. Oh, yeah, he knew it too when he hit it as he watched that go out. Wasn't going to show off or anything, but he knew he had gotten a pretty good piece of it. And it does indeed fly out of Yankee Stadium. 5-3 Yankees. Let's see a replay of the captain's home run right here. He goes opposite field, right center field, and it was quite a nice home run at that. It's way back there. So Jeter has given his team the lead. Can they hold on to it? In the eighth inning, this will be a ground ball to Jeter. He's going to throw to first and end the inning. So the eighth is over, and they just have one inning left to fend off the Orioles and get a victory tonight. It'd be fitting if it ended on the home run blast by Jeter, and that is exactly how it ends. 5-3. is the score. The Yankees take it on the strength of this two-run Derek Jeter home run. So his blast was the difference for the Yankees. The fans go home happy tonight seeing their hero take one out of the ballpark. So he got two hits, scored two runs, obviously had the two RBIs on the home run. So they win the first game of four. We're going to move on to the second game in the series now and see what that has in store for Derek Jeter and company. So you think he'll get rest in one of these games, one of these final games? Yeah, I don't think so. I think he'll be in the lineup no matter what. As a matter of fact, they came to me and said, you might want to think of taking him out because he's kind of tired out. It's played in a lot of ball games. And I'm like, yeah, that's not going to happen. I think that Yankee Stadium would revolt if he was not in the lineup. So Derek Jeter in the lineup. As you know, he wouldn't have it any other way. So here he comes to the plate here. He gets another very great and very loud ovation from the crowd every night. They just want one more glimpse of Jeter in those pinstripes. So first inning, runner on. And once again, he's going to lay down a sacrifice down that first base line. Weeders gets out of his crouch and throws him out. But again, he has done his job getting that ball down on the infield grass and getting a sacrifice bunt. Last time he did that, the Yankees did not capitalize. This time, same thing. They don't score this time either. And Baltimore hangs four. So it's 4-0 already, Baltimore. And that is going to be a ground out for Jeter. So no hit in that at bat. It's 6-0 now in the fifth. Nice stab right there, though, as that ball was screaming towards left field. Jeter makes the grab. So there's a line out to short. See a replay of it because it involved the man, the captain, Derek Jeter. Didn't make a spectacular play on this, but it is nice reflexes. Throws a glove up there and makes the play. So here's another chance out here in the fifth. Oh, they're going to turn two. Let's see. Jeter, one, and yep, his throw to first is in time for the twin killing. J.J. Hardy looking a little upset that he grounded into that. So here is Jeter going deep to right. Could he have a second home run in as many nights? Oh, he hit it to the warning track. And we all know that's kind of a short porch and right, but he could not get it out. It's 7-0 Baltimore now. Jeter going to try to make a throw to first and gets this one as well, inning over. But the Yankees not putting up much offense, only 5 hits on the night. Jeter up in the eighth. They do get a run across. It's 7-1, but this is not going to make it out of the infield. Nice play at short, throwing him out. Jeter is hitless tonight, does have the sacrifice bunt, but that didn't really pay off. Baltimore wins the game 8-1, and we're down to just 2 games left at Yankee Stadium for Derek Jeter. So a win and a loss, and we'll come out here for game number 3. It will be a day game. This was the game that was played yesterday that I believe in real life ended his 7-game hitting streak that he had going. But we'll see how it goes for him here in video game land. And we'll compare and contrast here. So he's 2-for-6 with a homer and 2 RBIs in the series. Again, hearing it from the crowd. Yeah, you know, he kind of wants to downplay that. He's a pretty low-key guy. But that's got to feel good. All the admiration from the Yankee fans. He's going to go ahead and ground that one out to third base. And it'll be an easy out. So no hit in his first at-bat. Comes up for a second at-bat. Baltimore up 2-1 in the fifth. This is actually his third at-bat. I think he grounded out a second time. But this ball hit deep to right. He did this last night, and it didn't get out. This one clears the wall. He's got his second homer of the series. And there you go. Jeter gets to round the bases again. This time he goes straight away right field and takes it out. So 2 home runs on the series. And Jeter gets to celebrate. Oh, wouldn't that be sweet if he actually hit a home run in his last game at Yankee Stadium tonight in real life? That'd be pretty awesome. I'm not a Yankees fan, not in the least. I'm a Red Sox fan. But I think that if he were to do that tonight, it would straight up give me chills. And make the hair stand up on the back of the neck. That's just one of those moments like Mariano Rivera getting pulled the last year in his last game. The way they did it was so classy. And this ball had a chance, but that's going to die right in front of the warning track. Oh, man, he almost hit 2 in this game. It's a 4-2 Yankees lead. Let's see where we go. It's a 4-3 victory. That's how it ends. So Jeter goes deep again and helps his team out to a victory. So they've won two of the first three games, and here we go. Here is the game we're going to see tonight. The final Derek Jeter home game at Yankee Stadium before they head off to play three in Boston at Fenway Park. That's pretty amazing, too, that he'll end up there at one of his arch rivals. So we look at September 25th. That's today. His actual stats, 253, 4 homers, 46 RBI. His video game stats, 294, 14 homers, 67 RBI. Okay, video game wins. But that is where we stand on identical days, September 25th. That's tonight. Here we go. Let's see how the simulation or how this plays out when we're playing. We're not simulating. We're playing as Jeter. But here we go. These people paid a lot of money to get into the stadium tonight. They do have handmade Jeter signs in the game. It's too bad we didn't get one of those on Jeter night. But the crowd is amped nonetheless. Here we go. Wow. I heard tickets just a couple days ago were starting at about $500 for this game. I don't even know what they got up to as we reach hours before the game. But here it is. We're about to hear the final announcement. The first time coming up, Derek Jeter in the lineup. Here we go. Let's go to the PA.
And here it is. The final regular season game in Yankee Stadium for Derek Jeter on Derek Jeter Day. And this crowd is giving him the farewell he richly deserves as one of the greatest to ever don pinstripes in the Bronx.
Once again, so cool that that's in the game. Props to MLB 14 The Show. Always getting the little things right. So there you go. Jeter check swinging on the first one. It's a 1-0 count. He works a 2-0 count now. And has a good hitter's count, but he is going to ground that to short, and his counterpart throws him out there from the shortstop position. So Jeter is 0-for-1, and he's coming back up in the third inning. 2-0 Yankees lead. Oh, he gets his bat broken in half there. Funny, because that's what his buddy Mariano Rivera would do to so many hitters, sawing him off with that cutter. So he's 0-for-2. After that little dribbler and broken bat, the fans are still soaking in the moment either way. They're Yankees up 2-0, and they're here to support Jeter one more time. Fifth inning, still looking for his first hit of the night. Oh, he gets this one. He rips it. Center field. Come on, get over his head. Oh, he made the catch at about the warning track. Adam Jones makes sure Jeter goes 0-for-3. So it looks like he may only have one more chance at this here to get a hit tonight. Send off this Yankee Stadium crowd and his final Yankee Stadium at bat the right way. This is not going to be hit real hard, but it gets over the pitcher's glove and they're not going to get him. It's an infield hit. So he didn't exactly crank it, but he does end on a high note with a hit in Yankee Stadium. The Yankees will get the victory 4-0. It's a shutout for Michael Pineda. He's your player of the game, but everyone's salute goes to the captain, Derek Jeter, for the final time. It wasn't a dramatic walk-off home run or anything like you'd kind of dream it up, but he does get the hit in the final at-bat. They get the win, take the series 3 out of 4. So here we go. We'll have one more episode in this series, and we'll do this over the weekend here as he takes on the Boston Red Sox for the final time. Yankees-Red Sox rivalry, always so rich in baseball. And this is how we're going to send off Jeter in real life and in these episodes with three games at Fenway Park. Come on back for it. Good luck to Derek Jeter in tonight's ball game, and we'll see you guys next time. Thanks for watching. If you enjoyed the video, go ahead and join the SGU team. Like the SGU Facebook page. Follow us on Twitter. Go ahead and subscribe to SGU here on YouTube so you don't miss daily videos. And last but not least, follow us on Twitch for live streaming goodness.